This book, The Third Man, is both an autobiography and a memoir, an autobiography of my life, where I was born, how I was brought up, how I got into politics, what made me a politician, and all the ups and downs. I don't believe you can tell a proper story without telling the whole story. I can't explain why person X, Gordon Brown or Tony Blair or whoever, you know, did this or said this or acted in this way without knowing what prompted them to do so. What was somebody else doing to make them think or act and speak as they did? You can't put some things in and leave others out and expect people to understand the whole story and to get the complete picture. And that's why I've decided to put everything in. And I know that people find me a rather mysterious, vexing, sort of curious, Prince of Darkness sort of guy. But I have decided, you know, to quote people in their own words, to explain what they did and their actions and their motivations through the way in which they described them to me. And I was able to do this because I'm an inveterate note taker. I didn't keep a daily diary, but I kept a fairly frequent diary. But anyway, that's enough of what I have to tell you. Now you've got to go and order the book and read it for yourself.